woke up with icy water in my veins. I wanted nothing but to get out of there.
To just get up and run until my legs give out, until my lungs collapse. But I knew I couldn't. It wouldn't have solved anything. And besides, sadness needed my help. Huh? There's someone there. Sadness? Is that you? Are you okay? What was that thing? Hello?
Find! Richard!
Richard? No, Sadness. The man I'm looking for is named Thomas. Who's Richard?
It's on the day room.
Day room. Are you trying to show me the way?
Vielleicht habe ich erstmal einen Schlüssel. Ich bin jetzt doch in einem Plan. Stinkfuß.
All right. What now?
Hört ihr zu sicher, es ist auch mal eingestellt. Tief da lang. Und da ist das Plakat.
First Thomas, then Richard. Before I knew it, I was looking for a bunch of strangers. At least Sadness was still with me, in a way.
zuerst mal wieder hochkommen.
Is that? Oh God, it's everywhere. How many people died here?
Das ist doch genug.
The nurse. She did it. She killed them all. It was like something possessed her. Is that really what you want us to put on record?
It's what I saw.
The nurse. But how? Why?
Let me be frank. This case is problematic. My superiors want it to go away. I want it to go away. You can see how your statement complicates that? Comrade?
Yes, I understand.
Some things don't just go away. They stick. They echo.
Cover your nose. Try not to look at him. The sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this place.
Ugh. Definitely didn't need to feel that. Locked. Are those bolt cutters? Might be useful. If only I could reach him.
Ja, der könnte die brauchen nachher.
Some kids here.
Hello? Anyone?
Well, that's my 7 years bad luck. Thank you.
here somewhere. No, Bernard wouldn't do that. He's nice. Ugh, she's talking to herself again. What a freak.
Hey, don't talk about her like that.
Shut up, Bernard. In here. This isn't funny.
I really don't think we should.
Shut the heck up, Bernard. Guys!
Oh, kids can be such assholes sometimes. You want to show me something? What the hell? Snowdrop, huh? Why does that sound familiar? As I got closer to the mirror, I felt a slight tug in my pocket. I could tell there was more to that figurine than just carved wood. I can feel it calling out to me. It was the first time that had ever happened. I touched the mirror and crossed over to the other side. What the hell is this place?
Wenn ich dem nächsten da angegriffen wird.
What's happening? No! No, please, Mommy!
Wait. I know you. You were that boy. Bernard, was it? He was trapped there, just like I was. I knew his name, but somehow that wasn't enough to send him away. It was like a part of him was missing. All these people, they weren't just killed. Their spirits were ripped apart, broken beyond repair. Maybe I can find the one Bernard's missing. I need to look around. That cat figurine was the key. I can't pass through without it. Hey, that's where those bolt cutters are. So close, and yet so in a different reality. Ah! Get off! Shit. Gotta get rid of them. This was yours. Wasn't it, Bernard? It's about time you got it back. I'm sorry you had to go through all this. It's time for you to find peace. Bernard.
Thank you.
Huh. It kind of looks like the one I used to get through the mirror. Feels like it, too.
No. Stay with me. Stay.
What? No. No. I couldn't believe it. That thing could travel between worlds. There was no escaping it. There's those bolt cutters again. Gotta be a way to reach.
No, ain't clear.
Great. Another mirror. Locked.
New details have emerged. The situation may be more complicated than we expected. No time to explain. You'll get the full report once I get back. Just leave it to me, comrade.
Very meticulous of you, comrade. There's more of them. What has it done to you? Torn apart. No names, no faces, no way to help them.
What are you? Stop!
This is it. This is where he died. Okay, I still need his name. If only I could see the other side of this place. Some sort of a conference room.
I gotta go. The voting's about to start. You know what they say. If you're early, you're on time. No, I mean right now. I can hear them gathering across the hallway. Yeah. Yeah, I'll let you know how it went.
That voice. That's the guy.
Wo bin ich jetzt?
An attendance list. I'll bet the name I'm looking for is here on this page. But which one is it?
can't believe they sat me across from Boris. I don't care whose nephew he is. He's just a sexist pig for all I care. And late, as always.
Von Boris. Boris ist 9 gsi. 7? 5? 9.
I can't believe they sat me across from Boris. I don't care whose nephew he is. He's just a sexist pig for all I care. And...
Die alte Maske mal retten, mal schauen. Du musst definitiv beide Masken finden, bevor ich da weiterkomme. Scheiße. Scheiße. Ich kann ja glaub's nicht bewegen.
Boris. That's the guy he was talking about. Seat number 9. Okay. So this is Boris's seat. So the one I'm looking for is...
Ich habe schon die ganze Zeit nach was ich suche.
This is it. The man I'm looking for. This is where he died. There we go.
Das sind wirklich schöne Aussichten. Aber muss ich definitiv nicht beklagen. Oh, nicht schon wieder Spiegel. Oh,
I'm getting close. That woman was here. Oh. She was a ballerina? This room has Guy written all over it. In big sloppy letters. Nice card. Was Vivian one of your stars?
Okay, last one. I can barely feel my wrist. I don't care. I just want to go to bed. I need to be alone.
Vivian? Just Vivian? No. Probably just a stage name. That name, it's everywhere. But that wasn't the real you. Yeah, this wasn't her room. I'm guessing her manager's?
Haben wir wohl wieder einen Spiegel? Oh, das sind bunte Schmiede.
This is where it happened.
You? What are you? No! Get out!
No, not pleasant. Not pleasant at all. And still no name. There's gotta be something. Okay. Let's find out who you really were, Vivian. Huh. A page was torn out. I can't make out the numbers. I guess one of these names belongs to your true self. But which one is it? I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning. Someone couldn't even let her have her privacy.
Also muss ich da noch etwas finden. Die Frage ist bloß was.
I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning.
Ah.
partial numbers. One of these must have meant something to her. There. A bunch of numbers, some would say. But I sensed there was a lot more to them.
Hello? Yes, this is Vivian. Room 347. I want to make a complaint. There was a man here. Yes, from the hotel staff. Frankly, I think I smelled vodka on his breath. He... what? That was the chief of staff? You know what? Never mind. Thank you.
Well, it's a stressful job, I guess.
Hello? Oh, hey. Are they asleep? It's fine. I know you're busy. I'm busy too. Yeah, it's tomorrow. The big day. Yep. Thanks. I'll see you home. Kiss them for me, okay?
Not exactly a hotbed of passion.
Ausgeputzte Leidenschaft.
Yes. Yes, Mother, I know. I'm doing my best. What? No, I... well, what about my hard work? It's not always about you. Don't call me Victoria. You know I hate that.
Victoria. That was her given name. But not the real one. Not to her.
Oh my God, Ellie. I thought you were... no, no, I'm really happy to hear from you. Why didn't you call sooner? You did? But... Eugene, that slippery son of a bitch.
Ellie. She was very special to her. You don't need to be a medium to see it. So... if you were talking to Ellie, that means... Tori. It's you. The real you. That's your name. It made sense, really. A name is more than what everyone calls you. It's what you feel yourself to be.
Ach, der Filosa. Sehr schön.
I'm not gonna lie, it felt good, putting that curse of mine to good use. Moments like that used to keep me going. Now, I'm not sure anymore.
Ach, das machst du schon gut.
It's okay. You can be free now, Tori.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. One down, one to go. Better get to it.
Nein, fährt mir jetzt noch etwas zum Data fertig machen. Zettel da, oder?
That's it. Nicholas. Okay, Nick. Let's get you out of here.
Na, toll. Blöd! Schenkt doch jedes Mal. Das ist es also.
Okay, Nick. Let's get you out of here.
So, jetzt aber Vorsicht.
Some rest. You've earned it, Nicholas.
Thank you, madam.
You did it, Marianne. Sent them away. To a better place, I hope. Hell, anywhere is better than here. You just let me pick you up already. Will you just let me pick you up already?
Hi.
Will you just let me pick you up already? Fucking finally. Time to get back to the day room. No. Nuh-uh. This place. This is where it started.
Hello, my love. It's your favorite nurse. Are you in there? Even the speck of you left? I hope so. 'Cause I want you to feel everything.
The nurse. It got to her first. But why? I'd never felt darkness like that before. That thing had been there. It was where it made its first kill. Where it tasted death. And liked it. So worth it. I love you, bolt cutters. Kinda sounds like a spy name. Cutters. Bolt cutters. Or a movie star, like in a movie you don't use your real name for. Yeah. Spy name it is. Okay, Marianne. Let's see what Sadness wanted me to see. I hope she's all right. All right. Here we go. Thank God.
You're all right. I was so worried.
Oh, yeah. That thing almost got me. What the hell is it?
It came from shame. From helplessness. From rage.
Rage?
It's like anger, but more. Once it got out, we couldn't stop it. It ate all of them, Marianne. All of my friends.
Your friends?
I'm the only one left.
It's okay, Sadness. I'm here now.
No, no. It'll eat you too. Just like the others.
I won't let it hurt you, I promise. Why don't you tell me something about this place?
It's the day room. We used to play here.
With Richard? Is he one of your friends?
No. But he was smart. Maybe he could help you.
He was smart. Wait, is he?
A bad thing happened to him. I remember he became hollow, like a puppet. He... I remember. Marianne, I don't want to see him.
What? Why not? What do you remember?
No. Don't tell them.
Tell anyone. You don't have to tell me. But you should still come with me so that I can keep you safe.
No. No, Marianne.
The sadness?
Never again.
Why did you bring me here? It was then I realized there was something she wanted me to see. With my own eyes. Richard? Are you there?
Don't you think he would be better off in a nursing home? What about his family?
Richard doesn't have any family.
Oh, the poor man. It's like he's somewhere else. We were close once, you know. I mean, not that close, but... All right. I'll take care of him.
Hollow like a puppet. Isn't that what sadness said?
Gather round, children. I want you to meet Lillian. She's going to be joining our painting class.
Why can't I play with my friends, Uncle Richard?
Your friends? Oh, Lillian, I promised your father you would spend some time with the other children.
Friends?
Oh, Christ.
sheet of music. Well, at least part of it. And show me a way out of here. Spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something.
Come on, Richard. You were always there when I needed you. Let me return the favor.
I don't know, Thomas. What about my work? The university?
Richard, I know they kicked you out. I'm guessing you finally managed to piss off the right people. Stay with us, old friend. Do it for me. For them.
So, he brought him here. Wonder who he meant by them.
that's how you found him?
Yes. He was just lying there.
Mr. Rakovich?
I'm sorry. He was a friend. I just need a moment.
That's not true, Thomas. You thought he deserved it.
Jetzt haben wir noch den Selbstschuss gesperrt. Da ist doch noch etwas rumgelegt, das muss ich noch irgendwie kriegen. passiert. So, also wieder da hier.
Should be all the pieces of the score now.
Wunderbar. Schön versteckt, wie es muss sie.
Richard, my arms are getting tired. You've been drawing me for hours.
Almost done. You know, Lily, you remind me of someone. A girl I knew when I was very young.
Did you love her?
Yes. With a young, innocent love, free of the ferocity of adult lives.
Richard. Vibe from him. There's grief, sorrow, and something else.
Aren't you a bit old to be playing with dolls? Here, I bought it especially for you.
Oh, a ribbon? It's beautiful. Thank you, Uncle Richard.
Here, let me... on the other hand, why don't you do it yourself?
What was that? It's like something stirred inside him.
I didn't mean to. Oh, God! What have I done?
It feels cold. What have you done? I had never felt anything so desperate. It was calling out to me. It wanted to show me something.
Damn it! Thought I could protect her. Idiot! What would you think of me? I failed you. I failed us. It's all falling apart. What? Yes, I know. No, I need to be sure. There's gotta be something around here. You want what? Fuck! Look who finally decided to let me out of my cage. And only when you need my help. Surprise. Surprise. Okay, you know what? I'm not in the mood. Just tell me what you see. Come on. Come on. Yes. I can feel it.
Okay.
It's around here. Somewhere. Oh, well, that's real fucking specific. Hey, I'm trying to help here. Well, you know, sometimes I wonder. Well, it doesn't make it easier when you keep me in the dark for so long.
Oh, Christ.
Thanks for that, by the way. Hell of a way to treat your soulmate. God damn it! There's nothing here!
There is.
Really?
I'm never wrong about these things. You know that.
Well, screw this. I should have known better than to listen to you. Wait. What? There. There. Where? What?
Huh? Yes. This is it.
You building tension? Grab the fucking thing!
Would you shut up?
He's obsessed. What is he? What have I done?
We couldn't have known.
I let him into my home. He was like a father to me. How could he do this to her? Fucking bastard! How could he? I told you we couldn't trust anyone but ourselves. Keep it together. Think. What do we do now? We wait. And when he comes back?
Oh, just...
Whoa. Easy, Tiger. Remember what's at stake here. Just let me do what I do. You better do it fast. Because if you don't, I will kill him.
Thomas, I wasn't expecting you. Is everything all right, my friend?
Did you do it, friend?
Did I? What?
My daughter. My 13-year-old daughter. I entrusted her to you.
Thomas.
Did you do it?
I don't.
I found the sketchbook. Forced myself to look through it. Cover to cover. Every single fucking page! Tell me you didn't hurt her, Richard.
Thomas, please.
Tell me I'm wrong, Richard. Tell me, and I'll let you go.
It wasn't me. Thomas, you have to understand. There's a sting inside of me.
Shut up.
You have to believe me. I wanted to die.
I'll make it quick.
Thomas... I'm so sorry.
She's my daughter!
I never wanted any of this. I should never have come here.
But you did. Knowing she was here. Knowing what she means to me.
Thomas, I swear. I'll go away. You'll never... Wait. What are you... No! Let me out! Let me out!
Let me in! Richard, this is your world. Show me what you're hiding. Is this where it started, Richard? The place that broke you, made you what you are? came to it. It took over. Made itself at home. Loss. Hatred. Grief. This place reeks of them. Something terrible happened here. It changed Richard forever.
No!
What the hell?
Leave her alone!
This is it. Richard's big, ugly secret. The sum of all his demons.
Richard, you'd better go and bring it to him.
All right, I'll play along. For now. I can feel something's not right.
Father, you forgot your knife.
Huh. Thank you, Richard. You know what? Why don't you keep it?
But it's your lucky knife.
And now it's yours. You'll need it. I'm leaving tomorrow.
What? No!
That's not home to for me. Echt jetzt?
But where are you going?
The army is heading out west, and I'll be going with them.
But no, I don't want you to go.
I don't want to go either, son. But sometimes what we want isn't what's important. Do you understand?
When will you come back?
Take care of your mother, Richard. You're the man of the house now.
Lord, der ganze Weg wieder hinter sich aufs Nett. Ah.
The sweat of your brow. You shall rise and you shall fall. Till you return to the earth from which you came. Dust you are, and to dust you will return.
Those tentacles are guarding something. We need to get rid of them.
Oh. Hier mache ich jetzt Schluss. Ich versuche das mal später dann nochmal. Ich hoffe, euch hat das Video gefallen und wir hören uns. Bis dann. Tschüss zusammen.